Okay. And then I used two rolls to make a flower vase to keep on the table.
Okay. So was this newspaper easy to use than the other paper? Or was it difficult?
Yes and no, ma'am. It easily tears off, but then it's easy to stick it.
Yes.
It takes time to stick, but then it can easily be torn.
Yes. So right now we are doing our material understanding. So at least you have a very good point that, you know, it sticks easily, but it tears. So you need to be overlaying always.
Yeah.
Always it should be two layers when you try to make something from it.
Okay.
And good explanation.
I made a clock for, like, if I'm making a, I was making the living room, so I made things for that.
Okay.
And then this tiny chair.
Yeah, I can see you have done cylindrical things and try to make a standing piece.
Yeah, I use the stacking also. I mean, not the exact kind of way, but then I stack the cylinders on top.
On top of each other. Yeah, I understand.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyone else who wants to show the work?
Ma'am, I've done something.
Okay, Rich.
It's not complete, but I kind of made it. I made a toiletry case.
Oh, okay, good.
So I don't know how to show it. I've used stacking method. So I've used stacking method to put like the columns.
Okay.
Over here, and I've made a small compartment for storage of sanitary pads.
Good.
So something like this.
Good.
And I was thinking of making another shelf below this and make like a drawer to put your medicines and other kind of health-related products. So I haven't done that yet, but this was my concept.
But remember that the base should be stronger because you have weight on the top. So now when you're thinking of functionality, try to add the aesthetics, which is now start trying to making it look from the outside as well, you know. Add little bit of fringes, little bit of other things, maybe labels that your this thing is here and this thing is here. Start writing on board and picking those things. But good job. At least you tried. Okay. You must have used cardboard or something with it because it's...
No, ma'am. It's all only paper.
Only paper. You rolled it a lot of only times?
No, I just took that one Times of India sheet and like just stick it together. Yeah, okay. I just took that. Yeah.
Okay.
Rachel, could you please show the base of your this thing, base of your product?
Okay, just take it. Sir.
Yeah, just.
The base
in the angle.
This.
Okay.
Okay, you like added a lot of sheets of paper, but you
no,
know.
I didn't.
But in exam, it will take a lot of time to stick a lot of sheets together. So try to manage.
No,
yeah.
Okay, so okay. I'll maybe try making a smaller version of this and then.
Yes. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. And how much time it took, Rachel?
It took more than an hour. It took me quite some time.
It took more than an hour. Yeah, but it's pretty good. I'll tell you even the another method how to layer and layer of paper you can create using the layerings, and that will become very hard because I can see the base is not hard yet.
Okay. So I'll make a more compact version and then I'll show that to you.
Okay. Okay. Thank you, Rachel.
Okay. Next, anyone else? Tejaswini, do you want to start?
Ma'am, I did not make any new product. I have my previous products only.
Yeah, show that one that we explored in the class.
Yeah. We asked us to make two furniture, right?
Yeah.
This is the table.
Yes.
That I made. Which has, I mean, I spiraled and then stuck strips of paper on that.
Yes.
And here, I layered the newspaper and then made the Chinese folds.
Good. Yeah, I've seen this before and I have given you feedback on this, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just one is for the back. So the back of that one. And Rachel, please notice this back. Like when your last product. Yes, sir. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, last product. Tejasni.
Yeah.
Yeah, last product ka just back
tabletop.
Side.
Tabletop. Can you show the tabletop that you have rolled and done it?
Yeah. Okay. This one. Perfect. Okay. See, this is a different method. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So like that, another methods are also there. Surely we'll teach you enough.
All right.
One more, the furniture, made a wardrobe, a butterfly shaped wardrobe.
Okay.
So it has these openings. Inside that, it has like several. I use the stacking to make the compartments.
Okay.
This one.
And you have put the products and all in also. Yeah, I can see that.
Put some prototype products. Yes. There are some drawers and all. And this one has a sliding technique. I use sliding technique for these. This can be like bookshelves. Same with this. It has just fell down.
Good. Good. Good work.
Thank you.
Welcome. Anurag, do you want to start next?
I made a sandal.
It looks like this. So I
use rolling. Good. Yeah, good job.
So I use rolling for the heel.
Yes.
And it's like.
Yeah, we can see that.
Rolling. And I put the hinges over it, and when I start tears off it for the sole.
Good. Good. This is good. Try to make the other pair also of this. Okay, good. Divyani, do you want to show next?
Ma'am, I tried making a vase with. I don't know if you can see it.
This is not newspaper.
Ma'am, it's newspaper sheet. I use plain newspaper sheet. I got it from the market.
Oh, okay, okay, fine, fine. So you explored this fringing and this rolling technique and making a vase.
Yes, ma'am, and then I put the
flowers. Okay, good. At least you are exploring. I'm happy. Thank you. Okay. Varshita, do you want to do it next?
I just wanted to learn how to make stuff with the newspaper.
Yes.
So I just referred to pictures which you sent me.
Okay.
I did this one.
That's yeah, at least you tried handling the paper. That's what it was for. It was not for making a product. I wanted you to, you know, explore the paper first. And then we'll move on to difficult things. But this is good. Thank you. Anyone else who made, who wants to show Farheen? Can you start next?
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah, I made a specs. Like, I can wear it also.
Yeah, this is good.
Yeah, I just gave
did
some
designs.
You
do rolling
designs,
or so. You did like a complete?
Rolling, rolling. I did rolling.
Okay.
And I made this this bed. Its leg got wrong. I don't know how, but I made this bed.
Good.
And good. A lamp beside it.
Good. You have tried to explore this. Okay. Good work. Good work, Farheen. By the end of the session, I'll be giving a 10-minute, like 5-10 minutes. I'll show you how to do the other technique. Pramod, do you want to start next?
Ma'am, actually, I tried exploring paper, but it got spoiled completely, everything.
Okay, you were lazy. Is that the answer?
No, actually, it didn't work out for me.
Okay, fine. I'll show you how to do things. Try to do those at home, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I can see anyone else who wants to show. Dhruv, did you try?
No, I haven't tried anything. I haven't tried anything as of now.
This is the best thing you have done today. Please explore at home, Dhruv. We have so much of
time. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Deepanshika, do you want to start?
Okay, I didn't do much of stuff, but I was just going and like trying different types of flowers with newspapers. So I just did a little frame.
Yes.
The flowers. I tried different type of flowers and exploring how would this work. So basically, they're all different types of flowers. like yes. the one, the cut method, which you taught us, and then this is the rows, and this is the squishing method, then this is the rows type of method, and yeah, so I tried doing different flowers, basically.
Good.
And just made a frame.
Good. Neha, did you do anything? But you have already made chappals and so many things before in the class. Did you try doing something more?
Am I audible, ma'am?
Yes, you are.
Yeah, I did. I made a chair. So basically, it's a rubber chair. Like, I added bookshelves over here.
Okay.
So it's like compact of a bookshelf and a chair. So it's like a library chair.
Yes, yes, I can see that. Okay.
So I use weaving method over here.
Okay.
And here also.
Good, good, good.
So this is
good. Okay, I know there. I have. There are few new students. Neha, you can mute yourself now. I know there are few students from Mumbai with us.
Apple and only your phone.
And for you all, just try to remember that this is just an introduction class for you. I'll be sending work for you in your group. So right now, these students were exploring newspaper. So just see and try to understand how they have made different things, because seeing each other's work also help. So I know there's like Yashasvi. I can see there's... I think Harshad is there. There are other more people from Mumbai who have joined, and other more from Bangalore who have joined us. So just try to see this as an introductory class and get used to the software so that it helps you for the next time. In the end of this session, I will tell you 5-6 minutes about how to use quick paper techniques also. Abhijit, do you want to show now your work?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you are audible.
Yes, ma'am. So I have tried making this bicycle like this.
Yes, yes. Good.
Okay. Use the fringeling method to make this handle thing.
And how did you make this, Kabhijit? Can you explain us?
By cutting the newspaper, like okay, circle and cutting.
And just cutting with a circle, right?
Yes.
Yes, and how much time did it take you?
It take around half an hour.
Half an hour? Then it's good. If this took you half an hour, but we'll have to make the whole scene. So let's just, you know, make quick, start practicing more so that your hands become good with newspaper. And this is for everyone. Okay, any other thing you try?
Hello?
Yes?
Ma'am, I have a question. Actually, I have a problem with like glue. I can't stick like it's taking too much time.
What glue are you using? I am using this Fevicol generally. So I put it on the table. Yeah, so from this should stick. I put it on the table. I take the back of something and I just put, and paper should stick quickly.
I mean, it took a lot of time to stick like.
Maybe because, you know, the whole place, if you are putting Fevicol, it will take a lot of time. What you do, just put on the corners. You know, it doesn't matter if you put more Fevicol, even in less, it will stick. So try to make... Okay, tell.
Ma'am, actually, by making the cylinders, no, it is hard to stick with together. Like.
Okay, yeah, because your cylinders are thin. So, you know, in exam, you might get those ice cream sticks or, you know, those bamboo sticks. So instead of rolling paper in that, you can try to use the sticks directly. But when I made these cylinders, like I usually just touch the tip. That's it. Like I didn't put Fevicol in all of the things. Just on the tip I put and it got stuck. I didn't put it inside every time I was rolling. So you roll completely the paper and on the tip you just put. Okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
Are you understanding? At the tip, this is newspaper, this is very thin, it should stick quickly. Okay? But good work. I have seen your cycle would have taken a lot of time. 13 minutes is a good time. You have completed that. So good work, Abhijit. Who else is here? Neha has shown. Pariza, do you want to show anything? But you have already made a bag and everything, which I have seen.
I made a basket. Show it me. Looks like this.
Good, 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 good.
Yeah, and it opens. And
oh,
yeah.
You made a lid also for it. Good. Good. It's, you have started working. I am happy.
Thank you.
How much time did it took? Are we working on time management?
Yeah, it took a lot of time. It took me an hour, I think, because I was rolling these and it made like, it took a lot of time.
Yeah, that rolling will take a lot of time. So I will tell in the end how to roll quickly also. I have one method for that as well. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyone else who wants to show the work?
Again, Parita. One second. Parita, could you show me your product, last product? Property.
Yeah, see, it's a basket.
Very nice.
The lid.
Yeah, and then top of that, that's giving a very nice cute look. Nice.
It's a bow.
Yeah, bow is there. Very interesting. So this one thing you guys need to take care. You need to add on something which give the value of your product. That's really nice.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Anyone else who hasn't shown the work and I haven't called their name?
Can I show mine?
Yes. Who is this? Because I need to...
This is Sanjana.
Okay, yes, Sanjana. You can show yours. Show.
So, I tried making a cat.
Oh, okay.
And then I tried making a basket also.
Can you show the cat again and the basket? Keep them on the floor and then show. Yes. Yes, the basket has worked really well.
Yes, ma'am. So, but it took me a lot of time to make the basket.
Yes, because you have used rolling and all, and it will take a lot of time and sticking and everything. So try to, you know, try to explore this paper as much and try to use it in little amounts during the setup, because we'll have 2 hours for 3D whole model. It will be a scene or, you know, a complete different product. So try to manage your time and try to, you know, reduce your elements. If it's multiple elements, make them together. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Anyone else who is left who hasn't shown the work?
Ma'am, they just want to...
Okay, 1 second. Tejaswini, yes, show me.
Made a basket using the same technique.
Okay, yeah, it's the same basket. Yes. So stop copying from internet. Okay, then this will happen where we'll make similar things. Okay, so develop your own concepts, do your own write-ups, make your own products. You have cleared NIFT. First round, you know what is product design, what is redesigning, what is color theory, elements of design. Make your own products instead of Google. Take inspiration from Google of, you know, techniques and things, but make your own new products. Don't make anything which is existing right now currently. Okay? Make new baskets. Change the way a basket works for everyone. Okay, Tejaswini? No more cheating. Okay, anyone else?
Ma'am, Aparna.
Yes, Aparna.
So, I made this 1 second. Oh God. I had made this
chair.
Yeah, like a armchair at the same time, a garden chair, which could be removed. The base could be removed.
Yes, I saw the picture in the group. It has come out really well. Hold it properly.
Yeah, I'm still keeping it on a sofa. That's why. Connection.
Yeah, I know it can move and all. So guys, you should see that below at the base how she has just put one layer of paper like by just folding and it has got stuck. So this can be an easier method of sticking also. But good effort, Aparna.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Anyone else? Who hasn't shown?
Rimjim?
Yes.
Rimjim, anyone want to show or should we start the session? Because there are many students, though they are waiting. And tell them, new students, after this session, we'll teach right now some technique. Again, we'll send you the link. Come there, we'll discuss. We'll have a one-to-one discussion about the classes. Okay. And the research classes and all. Anyone else have anything?
Can I start the session?
Yeah, Rinji ma'am, you can start, and then after that, even I have few things to show.
Okay. So guys, first of all, just listen that this is our material, right? So it's newspaper. Why we have chosen it? Because it's easily available at our homes right now in this situation, and it comes in the situation test. So the property of newspaper, it sticks easily, but it gets torn. So I thought, like, why don't I show you a few things that might help you, quick things. So first thing is, of course, the cylinder one, which, like, you keep rolling it from the end, and you keep showing it, okay? So keep rolling it. Krishna sir is also trying to do the same. We both are doing the same thing. You roll it and you stick it to the end. Stick it on the end. Now, another thing is, I can flatten this also. You know, I can just roll the paper twice in strips and flatten it like this and stick. So that can also be done. Is my video visible, Krishna sir? Can anyone, everyone hear me? Is it visible?
Can you repeat it?
Can everyone hear me?
No. Can you repeat it?
Okay, 1 second.
One more time.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, okay. So I'll repeat it. So the first thing is the rolling one. Remember, I taught you in the paper craft also. People who are new, you hold the end of the newspaper and you start rolling it. So this is how it looks like, right? And you attach fevicol on the tip, okay? And another thing is that you can flatten this paper. Flattening looks like this. You just do one fold and stick it. You stick the
hello.
Paper.
Hello. Okay. Hello.
Yes. Hello.
Hello.
I can.
Rinji, you are audible.
One student is Devyani is messaging. The okay. Video is not visual. Just check.
Is my video?
Yeah. And sir, am I audible properly? And my videos are clear.
Yeah.
So guys, I think Rinji ma'am network may have some issue. Meanwhile, I will demonstrate the things. Rinji ma'am.
I can hear you.
Yeah.
Can you
she's
see
having a network issue. No. Yeah, but your videos is not very much clear, but not an issue. If that is a problem, I'll continue from here. So Rinji ma'am, am I audible properly?
Yes, you are audible to me.
Okay. Well, your voice is breaking. Maybe there's a network. And how you can make a product, I will show you some of the product example also. Like suppose this ladder, can you see now? Very simple.
Yeah.
Right? This ladder is visible for everybody.
Yes.
I'll tell you the technique of rolling also. Again, that rolling one. Can you see this one? This is also rolled one, repetition of all roll. It's very clearly visible. Right? Yeah. And now this is not just this one, like see what exactly it is. So this can be your pen stand or it can be a product stand like this. Is it clear on your screen, everyone's screen?
Yes.
Anyone please reply?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes,
sir.
So now you can see this. Yeah. Now you can cut the newspaper like this also. See, colorful newspaper, you can cut like this also. Small strip. And that you can use it as a decoration wala, you must be have used it, those things, right? We can make out of newspaper also. Okay? Yeah. See, I'll show you one more very small product. Tiny product. Don't Google it, explore yourself. You will, and this is also newspaper only. Layering of the newspaper and then out of that this product, very small one. Can you see? This is a prototype of baskets, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Bucket and all, yeah. Then I have few more things I've tried and I will show you some of the old product also, one or two. Can you see this cycle?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, I need to add your what? Handle. This one. Right? So, yeah. One more I will show you. Wheel. This one. Can you see?
Yeah.
Yes. And now I will show you the paper. What is the nature of paper? If you will see that this paper nature is very flimsy, right? You can cover, fold, whatever you want, you can do it on the paper. But you can change the nature of this paper completely if you want. See this product. The entire functional, this is completely functional, right? This is, and like, you know, you can open the vehicle. Then there is a seat also out of this. Then this is also the functional, this tire and this part. So you just need to, like, you know, explore. You just need to think, you need to work on it. Take a product as an example, and each and every seat, it can move. It is coming closer to you, right? Yeah. So what we are trying to tell you is, the paper is the one thing, which if you want, again, I will show you the small example, like see ladder, cutting off these things, this product, which I have already demonstrated.
Sir, Anurag has asked a question.
Yeah. Yeah, MG ma'am, what is the question? I didn't know.
How do you roll the wheels?
This one you're talking about, wheel part? The wheel one?
Yes.
The rotating, like, what is,
yeah, I will show you in a one product. Like, see, like, suppose, see, this is also having a, this is also having a movement. Right? This phone, right? So, same function is here. I will detach this one and I will show you. See, here also this is functioning. Here what you need to do, mechanism is very, very important. You need to understand the mechanism and learning process. Can you see here inside?
Yes.
Now see this one, this part. Everyone please notice it. Again this one. Is it visible, this one?
Yes, yes.
Yeah. So the same method we have applied here also. If you will see behind of this, because of this, there is a movement. So you see the any vehicle which you have in a home or any even toy car also, what all things are there? How many layers? Like, you know, what all, see, this one is also here. This is also very, very important part. This, if it's not here, it will not move. This, if you will not attach, you need to see, it can't move, right? So this is inside of this. Now, this one. But it's a start with rolling. The rolling part is really important. The rolling which you are doing it, that is very important. You have to do rolling in different methods. Okay? So that was, we have to do it. So in a one class is not possible. Again, we'll continue, no doubt. What I want is, let's come back in 20 minutes. Could you please try right now something, all of you? Because there are some new students also. Just rolling also is fine. So you can explore the rolling and fusing, and then we'll come back.
Explore rolling, you can explore like this chains and all that you can make. You can
add
in the group.
Yeah. I will tell you. Rinji ma'am, let them start like this. Something with this, or maybe this one, or very, very simple. The rolling method you show me, I'm happy with this also. You know, if you are able to roll it, because after that only it will start. You know, product you can make like this. Or I'll show you one more interesting. I have cut from the middle. I just explored it. I will show you this things. Can you see this one? I don't know how it's looking on a screen.
It's looking fine.
You guys see? Yeah. So this is also the recent exploration. If you have only the paper, how you can, like, you know, make some decorative this things. And it's just from middle I cut and I explored it. I'll show you these method also. So what I want to say or tell here is, the paper is the one thing. In 2015-16, they have given paper, or not only the two page of paper, the complete newspaper was given in the exam. Because two of the online students was asking me yesterday, sir, newspaper is not there in material. Maybe the question which you are taking newspaper is not there, but possibly they give. So explore this material. If you can do it anything with paper, you can do it with other material also, which especially you have newspaper in home. So guys, explore it now. Do it anything. I'm fine with a small cut of piece, any small product which you can make it right now. And then we'll come back and again we'll teach you techniques. Let's meet after 20 minutes. What you say, ma'am?
Yes, we can let them explore for 20 minutes and then after that I'll send link in all groups and they can join that session.
Yeah. Arya sir, am I audible? Arya sir?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
So,
Yashasvi's father, we missed out on the video and the audio, everything. So, can you just quickly just tell us what is the instruction for the new student?
Could you please explain them?
So for the new student, today is an introductory class. You should just get familiar with this app. Try to know and see how all the options are working on this screen. See what others are making from newspaper and all. And after this, we will start your classes. Like, you can just see what others are making and then we will put instructions on the group. Okay, sir?
Try the newspaper. See the newspaper products are right now. Small product. Just you roll it on the newspaper. So, and just do it anything in next 20 minutes. And I'm giving you the time limit and frame because exam, we have very less time. Guarantee, ma'am. I'm done.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyone else having a doubt?
Okay, so I'll be ending the meeting now and you will get another link to join. Till that time, for 20 minutes, explore newspaper as much as you can and we want your doubts. Okay, guys?
Yeah, even I will explore as well. Let's see you guys.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.